I got some old char cloth that I just found in my... I was challenged by my brother Mad Dog Survival. See how fast he can get a char cloth spark fire thing going. All I got is some birch that I got off a tree. I'm trying to see if I can get it going. Hopefully I'm in the camera. I can't get this going, I don't know. Oh, got a spark. It's my steel and from Orion. I don't think it's gonna work, to be honest. I think I may have put it out. Yep. I'm already losing. I'm already losing. Let's see if we can catch it again. All right, we got it again. Oh, my flint's in there. Ah, shit. I don't know. I don't know if it's gonna stay lit. I don't think so. I hope so. Come on, baby. Stay lit, stay lit. I really just wanna cook a steak. If it don't stay lit, I got other stuff. But I thought I would just do this challenge because he challenged me, so that wasn't very fast, I know that. Thanks, Orion, man. This thing is kick ass. I'm gonna lose it. All right. Well, that was pretty boring, huh? Probably do some editing. I'm gonna shut this shit off. 100% grass fed, blah, blah, blah. It'd be good stuff. A little bit more. Let it rest for a little bit. And it's chow time. automobile. Yeah.
What's up, everybody? Hope you enjoyed that. It wasn't much, not much talking, nothing going on.
If you would be so kind, I will leave a link below. Not your wife's coffee. Pick you up some, man, it's tasty. Freshest on the internet.
Shit is cold, boy.
Not your wife's coffee.
Whoa. A little bit of a hill right here. Teeny tiny. Deer all over the place. Little deer, big deer. Hope my heavy breathing's not picking up. Hey, Sunday. Everybody have a good week. Hopefully I'll have this posted on Sunday. Have a good one, everybody. Yeah, outside.